It's his favorite word, comeuppance. He brings it up in class every chance he gets.
What about you?
Nah, I hated high school.
Why? What happened?
Something happened.
Hello? Oh, wait, what's going on? You're talking way too fast. What's going on? Is she okay?
I just couldn't control my thoughts. They always just ran away to these faraway places.
The tragic story.
Tragedy in the heartland today as a 17-year-old honor student
was killed in a head-on crash.
Well, a teenage girl is dead after a crash in the hero.
Have you ever lost someone you loved? Or felt like you didn't have anyone who knew what you were going through?
Terrible sadness and a quiet, unyielding anger.
Half a league onward, all in the valley of death, rode the 600.
We're sorry, you have reached a number that has been disconnected or is no longer in service.
So after it happened, I completely fell apart. My mind would go to these dark, dark places, and I tried to escape it, but my mind would just go down the same dark, depressing road again. We used to have movie marathons every Friday, and we'd go camping in the summertime. I never knew how much I was going to miss her.
I never experienced that in my life. I can't even imagine losing a close friend. How'd you get through it?
At first, I pushed everyone away. I stopped talking to my parents and I quit going to church. I just wanted to be by myself all the time. Luke was the only one who could get through to me. We grew up next to each other on the street. He just really brought me out of my shell. He convinced me to talk with my parents more, who I had never left my side no matter how horrible I was to them. We didn't fight as much, and I began to trust them again.
The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
Carpe diem. Seize the day.
Hey, Mom.
I guess I just realized that you can close your eyes and pray that she will come back, or you can open your eyes and see all that she's left. You can cry and close your mind, be empty and turn your back, or you can do what you would want, smile, open your eyes, love, and go on. I guess I used to consider myself a one-man wolf pack, but it's not that way anymore. I'm happy that I didn't follow my thoughts down the place as to where they were going, because now I ended up here.
Can you tell me how we got in this situation? I can't seem to get you off of my mind. All these ups and downs, they trip up our good intentions. Nobody said this was an easy ride. After all,